What's going on, people? We're here for another episode of Graffiti Hunting in NYC. We over here in this area. I'm going to have to double check. I mean, the map says Canarsie, but all the signs around here say Brownsville. But either way, I spotted something while I was coming through. So let's check it out. Construction area over here. I keep my eyes open, you know, sometimes around these parts, activity gets a little serious. All right, got a lot of fills over here. Yeah, they sir. Let's see, get a good shot going back that way. What up, Cab? Let's have an out over here. Nah, this is all closed up. Let me get back out. Roach, who was recently on Writer's Itch, right? Shout out Roach. Man, I hate these underpasses because they full of pigeon poop. I'm not trying to get hit. Hopefully, fingers crossed, that don't happen. All right. Mules. Let's back out. Up, over. Let's get you a good shot over here. Bam. All right. Let's keep moving. Man. I ain't saying nothing. Nothing. Then you got the couches, everybody hanging out. So we cut over here. Go here. Man, now that's a shot. If I back out, I'll then cut back. Just a quick spur. What up? Cheat. Brave. Oh. So I gotta watch out here, because this is where the road get a little tricky. Y'all appreciate this, because I'm walking straight in the middle of the road for this. Dumping. Got the light. Snoop, what up? Somebody getting up to the tracks there, because this is all open. There's a pad going straight up. I ain't about to do it, but it just looks like somebody has. Here too. Let's try it this way. I feel like this is going to be a better angle for the footage. Trees. Hopefully they don't make me block out the audio on this because of all that music in the background. Maybe if I talk through it, that'll block it out and it'll be okay. But if not, I know I'm gonna get a copyright strike. Then I'm gonna have to go over this whole thing, which is not gonna be cool. If I turn here, what a shot. Man. Keep going. Have a little ghost hiding back there. So I gotta double check what the address on this bad boy is. So we got some overgrowth because of the heat. Summer coming. But you got that up there. So we're keeping it short for today. It's nice setup for clusters on this little area here and around the corner. Hope y'all doing good. Hope you're happy and healthy. Hope you're doing something positive for yourself. And I will catch you guys on the next one. Peace.